In one of my classes, they share pictures and then they comment each other. So they are able to learn quite a bit about each other. We try to do a few synchronous gatherings so they can see each other through online meeting systems. So I try my best so that they can know who their cohorts are, and then they don't feel alienated from each other.